Okay, I'm like, you know, looking at the squares, I'm like, why is so skinny? Anyway, what's going on, party people? SARKAZZ here. This is not my review channel. What's up, y'all? This is SARKAZZ Vlog. Let's try it again. This is SARKAZZ Vlogs. I am a daily vlogger, but I post Mondays and Fridays at 9 a.m. If you like everyday shit, regular shit, hey, let's go.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ Vlog.
Office a long time today. I know. I put up the vlog for Monday. I realized I didn't put my watermark on it, so I had to come back fix that. I was like, "Ooh, hey, why are we so dark?" Yeah, see my grays coming in. I ain't cut my hair till like. Cutting it. I'm gonna cut my hair on Friday, not tomorrow, but Friday before my birthday. No, before that, cause I gotta. Yeah, no, before that.
Gongo pea soup.
Yeah. What's up, y'all? Happy Friday. We made it. Yeah, sun is shining. Alexa, what's today's temperature?
Right now, it's 87 degrees Fahrenheit.
Alexa, what time is it?
It's 10 a.m. By the way, I can tell you about the weather at a specific time of day. Just say, what's the weather at 10 p.m.? Enjoy the sunshine, Samantha.
Thank you. Alexa, what's the weather at 11 a.m.?
In New York City, at 11 a.m., it'll be 88 degrees Fahrenheit with mostly sunny skies.
It's pretty cool. And just like that, I'm at work. Yeah. So I'm all caught up. Cleared up my inbox at work. It's 10:44. Time to make some breakfast. Let's go. Steak. I do red meat every now and then, and I just fell for it. So I said, yeah. I think I was just trying to decide what I wanted. I think I'm just gonna have some salad. So I'm like, oh yeah, on the side, and just do that. It's my favorite now from Trader Joe's, the spring mix. How you doing? How you doing? Look like it's gonna, well, it is gonna be a wet one today, but I'm still going out. Lunch. Oh, I gotta put the kettle on. I'm here about to edit members only video. Watching Zoe. I love when he does his movie, yeah, like movie night, watch movie and critiques them. So I'm catching up on that. I need to go make some tea. Some Cersei tea. Saturday. It's beautiful out here. It's like an overcast, but I am mad. 82 degrees. 82 degrees. Nice little breeze. Came out, cleaned up some garbage. Yes, I'm cleaning my nose. Regular shit. They said it's like a 30% chance of may rain, but it could stay just like this. Just like this. So I'm headed out to lunch. And then go by some waterfront. But anyway, let's go.
I got an ache inside of me. It's a deep hole where I bleed. Oh, can I see you lit? You're like an ocean without land. Not a single grain of sand. On it.
Here at a light, and I hope it's a garbage place. It's garbage, it's a place, but they garbage over. They leaving or they going. I don't know what you want to catch them. Am I catching them? They over there. Where are they? I can't. Oh, the light's red. I ain't gonna catch it. Let me see. These two people. Why they walk? I thought it was a dog. They walking a rabbit.
Exclusive
Victoria
Bar, see dealer for financing.
Don't eat everywhere. I'm like, they have the leash. I'm like, why? Like all the bar, like why they got they dog up in them boxes? They don't know what the fuck is. That shit came out. So rabbit, that shit look dirty. And then, oh no. Can't tell me prayer don't work. I usually, you know, when I come to this restaurant, yeah, I park at a meter, whatever. It's a 2-hour meter, blah, blah, blah. I said, I don't feel like, I mean, I know I ain't gonna be there 2 hours, but I don't wanna think about a meter right now. I said, let me come. I never usually come on the blocks, you know, the residential, blah, blah. Came on it, boom, parking. How you doing? Prayer works. Let's go eat.
XO. My ace, boom, boom, no flex, no. I won't gas you up like Petro. Just trying to take your way up with a Jesco. But you didn't notice that. Keep clocking all my hours, I told you that. Work now, play later. But you keep going off on me. Keep texting like it's all on me. Yeah, you're all in my head like. You're my forever, not for right now. My day one, you hold me.
Now time for some dessert. I'm not gonna eat it now, but we'll pick it up half an hour to get there. I've been wanting to go to this place. Instagram and make you do some shit. So let's go. Legally parked. Hopefully I don't get a ticket. So ridiculous they closed down these streets with this fuckery.
Thinking everything about you. And that we're good the way we are. But I don't know that much about you. What things you like and what you don't. Before I'm too invested, I should probably ask you all my questions, get to know you better. Why can you be trusted? Will you take me for granted?
Mission accomplished. Who do I? That's for later, when I have the munchies.
Use the left freeway, keep left.
Instagram!
Then keep left.
Watching Easy and Natalie. 6:24 going live at 7 o'clock. Members only.
Before I'm too invested, I should probably ask you all my questions, get to know you better. Why can you be trusted? Will you take me for granted? Will you lock me down? Before I'm too invested, you should take it easy. Maybe we could test this and work out our feelings. Baby, will I love you? Tell me, do you want the end? Will you let me down?
Still gloomy out here. Hopefully the sun comes out. Annie. Well, it's not raining, but it's still early. I'm up, but I'm not up. I'm just open the blinds to come see. What's up? Alexa, what time is it? It's early.
The time is 7:08 a.m.
Fuck, it's Saturday. I'm going back in
my bed.
Hope
you're having a good weekend, Samantha.
Sure we is. Yesterday was cool. Did the first live for members only. Like, thank you for showing up. I appreciate you, members. It was dope. I was like, this is from the first time I ever did, you know, a members only live. And I was like, okay, because I know with regular lives you can, with a regular live, you know, it's you have it's unlisted or it's public. It's unlisted, like, whoever has that link, you can share it. Blah, 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 blah. And of course, public, anyone. I was like, I wanted the same thing for private, so I tested it out. Nah, unless you only if you're on you and only in order to see those chats, you have to be a member. Cause I sent it to, you know, other yeah, you know, I sent it forwarded to other email addresses, you know, that it's not a member to the channel, and the thing pops up. In order to view this, you gotta be a member. I love it. So I'm officially up. Yeah, what's up, I mean, I could chill in the bed for a little bit, but
Got a marker. Okay, now together. Someone coming here at, they said they come at 12 o'clock. Just making some hash browns. I'm gonna move for some hash browns. And then, I'm gonna close out this vlog. I don't know how much footage it is, but we're gonna see. I hope y'all enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed putting it together. Y'all are amazing. Shout out to the cast crew. Y'all are amazing. Shout out to the members of this channel. Y'all are extremely amazing. I'm just here about to pour this water I boiled into here. It's the water I use for my the humidifier. Yeah, I read the directions. I mean, I think it should be for any humidifier. Now that I read this direction, makes sense. It's using spring water, what is it, distilled? Whatever, yeah. Because you can buy it or you can boil it. Because with the humidifiers, I don't know if y'all use it, you could see like this, you know, well, once I've seen minerals and stuff, you know, it's the water. But since they're boiling it and using it, I don't have that issue. And also, you can see, it's different. So, I was gonna buy, but I'm like, what if I'm gonna buy it? What, boil water? The fuck, I'm gonna buy water. Yeah. Shit's boil it. So, that's what I do to fill up the humidifier. I fell asleep under the AC. Oh my god, it dries me out. In the central AC, and I usually, when I'm watching TV, at my head at the foot of the bed, and then I fall asleep that way. And yeah, but drink a lot of water and tea, and it starts to get better. What am I doing? Oh, the thing isn't big enough to hold all the water, so. But anyway, guys, as I'm saying, y'all are amazing. Thank y'all for watching this vlog. Hope you enjoyed it. If you enjoyed any part of it, please hit that thumbs up. If you didn't, oh well, catch you in the next one. Can't please everyone. I'm out. Baby, there's no plan for the wicked. Darker are the days for the bitter ones. Baby, I'm just happy to be with